I've really found the ESi tool very helpful in the development of both the mental side and emotional side of my game. I like how it shows both strengths and weaknesses. It doesn't just focus on somebody's weaknesses, whereas I think a lot of coaches do. So obviously, you know, it points out what you're good at, but yet gives you a lot of things that you can work on with a lot of dot points and things that you can focus on. So I'm really looking forward to working on those throughout 2011.